talking to the masses, writing my poems for the people.